Hello friends, this is Parthsarthi Virda and welcome to Quality Excellence Hub channel. If you are the first time viewer, then please subscribe to my channel. You can click on the bell icon so that you will receive notifications of all my future video uploads. You can like my videos, you can share my videos and you can comment on my videos. And you can share the link of my channel and videos to your groups and friends so that they will also get advantage to join our family and enhance their knowledge. Friends, today we are going to discuss on Industry 4.0 or it is also called Smart Factory or it is also called Industrial Revolution 4.0. And this will be our learning sequence. What is Industrial Revolution? Industrial Revolution 1.0. Industrial Revolution 2.0, Industrial Revolution 3.0, Industrial Revolution 4.0, and Summary of Industrial Revolutions. Now let us know what is Industrial Revolution. It is defined as the changes in manufacturing and transportation that began with fewer things being made by hand, but instead made using machines in large scale factories. So basically it is a revolution from single piece manufacturing, skill based manufacturing to machine manufacturing and large scale manufacturing in the factories. And for example, manufacturing of textile products shifted from homes to factories. You can take example of saris and other clothing materials, sculptures, etc. Previously it were homemade and which were transferred to the large scale factories. Now let us know what is Industrial Revolution 1.0. It was estimated to have started in around 1760 to 1784 in England, that is in 18th century. And mechanical production equipment were used and they were powered by steam and water. So the contributing part here was use of steam and water for power. It was initiated in textile industries in England. And here the shift was from skill-based manufacturing or home-based manufacturing to mechanized manufacturing, or we can say large-scale manufacturing in the factories. So this was the first industrial revolution and it initiated in 18th century and in England. Basically here it started with textile industry, and from England then it went into the different countries, and then it spreaded all over the world. Now let us know what is Industrial Revolution 2.0. It was estimated to have started in around 1870, that is 19th century. And here mass production assembly lines were used, and which required labor and electrical energy. So basically here electrical energy, use of electrical energy initiated in revolution, Industrial Revolution 2.0, and that was the game changer which shifted. Here the shift was from mechanized piece manufacturing to mechanized mass manufacturing. So from single piece manufacturing it went to mass production. Mass production lines, you can see in the automotive industry there are mass production lines. So it was a part of Industrial Revolution 2.0 initiated in 19th century. Now let us know Industrial Revolution 3.0. It was estimated to have started in around 1969, which is 20th century. And here automated production started with the use of electronics and information technology. So here computers were involved, electronic part were involved, and it production was automated. And here the shift was from mechanized revolution to digital revolution. So here the mechanized revolution was slowly shifted to digitized revolution, and industrial revolution 4.0, which is also known as industry 4.0, and this is the phase, recent phase, where we are undergoing the phase of fourth industrial revolution initiated in Germany. And here it is intelligent production incorporated with IoT, that is Internet of Things, cloud technology and big data. And here use of cyber physical systems for communication with machines and between machines. So this is industry 4.0. And here the shift is from digital revolution, that was a 3.0 revolution, from a digital revolution to cyber physical revolution. What does it mean? Automated production to intelligent production. So I am going to post a video, a detailed video on what is industry 4.0 and what are the content, the things will be used, how the scenario is going to change, everything I'm going to add in my new video. So stay tuned. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe so that you will not miss the video of industry 4.0. World Economic Forum has recently launched its fourth center in India after USA, China and Japan for fourth industrial revolution. So WEF has total four centers. The fourth one is recently launched in India. Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi has inaugurated that center. And in USA, Industry 4.0 or Industrial Revolution 4.0 is known as Smart Factory. And in Europe, it is known as Industry 4.0. So this is all related to the Industrial Revolution and different Industrial Revolutions starting from 1.0 to 4.0. Now let us summarize all the Industrial Revolutions. The first revolution you can see here, this was based on, this was mechanical production equipment powered by steam and water. The second revolution was mass production assembly lines requiring labor and electrical energy. So basically here steam and water was used for powering the mechanical production equipments. Here electrical energy was used in the 2.0 revolution. And in the third one, automated production using electronics and IT. Here the use of electronics and IT was initiated, and that brought the third revolution. The fourth one is intelligent production incorporated with IoT, cloud technology and big data. So this is the summary of all four revolutions, and recently we are undergoing the revolution 4.0, that is industry 4.0. So friends, I hope you liked my video. If you are still not subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe so that you will receive notifications of all my future video uploads. You can like my videos, you can comment on my videos, you can share my videos, and you can click on the bell icon so that you will receive notifications of my all future video uploads. You can share the link of my video and channel to your groups and friends so that they will also get advantage to join our family and enhance their knowledge. Thank you.